GIF is a popular image format used for small animations and low-resolution movie clips. Let's take a closer look at it. GIF is a lossless format for bitmap images where every pixel of the image is represented by its color. To reduce the file size of a GIF image, the maximum number of colors allowed is 256. The colors used in a particular GIF image are stored in the color palette as a pair of their index and their RGB value. The palette can contain transparent colors, which allows transparency in the GIF image. Having only 256 colors, choosing the right ones for color palette is crucial since we want the new image to be as visually similar as possible to the original image. This is achieved by combining quantization and dithering. Quantization reduces the number of distinct colors used in an image by putting similar ones into the blocks and selecting their average color. Dithering applies noise to randomize the quantization output in order to prevent color banding. Next step in GIF compression is encoding the image using Lempel-Ziff-Welch algorithm. The LZW algorithm scans the image horizontally from top left and replaces occurrences of pixels with the same color with pairs of pixels color index and number of the pixels. Depending on the image, this can provide significant savings. So what about animation? GIF can have multiple frames layered on top of each other, forming a video clip. Every frame can have its own color palette, but if file size savings are priority, they can share one global color palette. GIF also allows to rewrite only a portion of the pixels, defined in smaller rectangle instead of the whole image. And that's it. What is your favorite GIF? Let me know in the comments below, and as always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.